Please bless all the living beings. Let them have the protection and care of all. Please then let them have the kindness of the field of pure land. Let them have the support of the people in the world. Let them have the freedom of life. Please then humans to the field of pure land in their hearts. We shall please make them be at their night. And their journeys of sorrow. There will no longer be nights of there will end endless clutches of nightmares. There will no longer be pains of hell. There will no longer be troubles all women in distress. Let them have the protection and care of all your will. Let them have the kindness of the people. Let them have the support of the instrument. Let them have the reveal of pure land in their hearts. May all people in the world be compassionate. Please grant women the courage to reveal the pure land in their hearts. May all people in the world be compassionate and kind. There will no longer be night of torment. There will no longer be night of sin. Please bless all women who belong to the
Thank you. isang katauhan. Maging lubhang pag-asa sa dapit habang hinaharap ang iyong mga minamahal na anak.
Thank you.
Ilalagay ko sa kaliwa, mahirap. Pag inilipat ko sa kanan, mas naging komplikado. Palagi kitang tinitingnan, pero hindi kita pag-aari. Sa bawat paghinga ko, unti-unti kang nauubos. Nais sana kitang habulin at ipungin ulit. Maitama ang kamalian at piling. Tahakin ang daan tungo sa paraisong hatid ng langit. Mamuhay ng masagana sa pagmamahal at halakhak ng muting ibon sa masayang umaga. Kung maibabalik ko lang, ilalagay kita sa aking puso at habang buhay kitang pahalagahan.
Thank you.
lumungkot ka na tuloy. Zalde? Napadala ko na pala yung package niya kahapon. Abang-abangan nyo na lang. Maitim pala na bestidya dyan si Liza. At maraming namang panyo para kay Clark. Alam mo naman yun, di ba, Pawisin? Naalala mo ba yung biruan natin dati? Yung paborito nating tugtog? Tugtugin natin bago tayo ilibing. Nabili ko na pala. Nabili ko na yung CD ng The Flatters.
Thank you. morning presentation of the Philippines was conducted on schedule. The first landing was made on December 8th. And during the 2 weeks following, beachheads were successfully secured at 6 points from the archipelago. The Nepalese support troops have been well prepared for this kind of campaign. On Luzon, the principal island, the strategy called for the forces which had landed at several points to drive toward Manila and seize that objective. The main strength in that force was provided by the assault troops which invaded the island at Tingayano.
Umabot ng 8 taon ang pananatili mo doon. Sa lahat. Ang mga sundalo sa araw at mga opisyales sa gabi. Kahit pa na may buwan ng daloy ka. Tapos, patayin ka nila kapag wala ka ng pakinabang at may sakit ka na.
Sa isang maliit na bayan sa Pampanga, buwan ng Nobyembre noon, taong 1944, higit 500 kababaihan. Paulit-ulit, hindi pa kayo nasiyahan.
Lola, pag laki ka, gusto ko maging katulad mo!
Paano ba ako magiging katulad mo?
Thank you.
Nagiging isulat mo.